Somebody once said, if the purpose is right, the means will follow. At BJS, we say, if the purpose is right, we will do what it takes to gather the means. Pune-based BJS is a non-profit, non-government and non-political professional organization of national standing. Bharatiya Jain Sanghatana, BJS, was established in 1985 by the dynamic social crusader Shantilal Mutha with the aim to bring about positive change in society. BJS's vision is to collectively contribute towards nation building through holistic development of society. Shantilal Mutha traveled the entire state of Maharashtra to understand the problems of the masses. It was a journey of revelation that unfolded several interconnected issues that needed a cure. One such realization was the grave effect of the dowry system that was eroding all the communities in the country back in the 80s. Shantilal Mutha realized that one of the reasons behind the dowry system is extravagant expenses on marriage. Hence, to erase this social evil, BJS pioneered the concept of mass marriages way back in 1986. What seemed a bold and unconventional step then has become a national movement today. With its sharp insights of the Indian society, BJS has been able to forecast and preempt several social problems much before they even became palpable.
हमारे समाज के 20% लड़के शादी भी नहीं कर सकेंगे क्योंकि उनको लड़की नहीं मिलेगी।
In the 90s, BJS forecast the alarming repercussions of the declining sex ratio. A systematic effort of social awareness in the Jain community slowly and steadily brought about a positive change in the sex ratio in Pune city in Maharashtra. Today, when the gravity of the issue has caught the government's eye, BJS has shown quantifiable results of 20 years of consistent effort. BJS also identified that the root of many a social problem lay in education, especially at the elementary level. BJS took it upon itself to bring about quality enhancement in school education through a basket of programs called EduQuip. These elaborate programs focus on accreditation of schools and empowerment of the stakeholders, including trustees, principals, teachers and administrative officials. Following successful pilot implementation in hundreds of Jain educational institutes all over India, EduQuip has been adopted in all government schools of Andaman and Nicobar, Goa and Navoday Vidyalaya Samiti of the central government. By implementing educational quality improvement programs in government schools without disturbing their existing systems in any way, BJS won the confidence of not only the government but also all the stakeholders.
Bharatiya Jain Sanghatan not only maintained their contact with me so that even though I was away from Andaman, I was fully aware about the progress, this project that was initiated by me with the help of BJS.
You are doing it with missionary zeal. Continue to do this and continue to help us, Mr. Shantilal Mutha and Bharatiya Jain Sanghatan.
With this rich experience behind it, BJS further upgraded the accreditation system with inputs from nationally acclaimed experts. These elaborately designed formats help the schools to focus on the precise areas where improvement is needed. BJS has implemented EduQuip in many states and national institutes. With this successful implementation, BJS is confident of rolling out all the educational programs to every state board and central board in the near future.
BJS firmly believes that while education empowers an individual, it's the culture and moral value that makes him complete. The rising number and the falling age of crime is the proof of fast decline of society.
BJS's long and eventful journey brought about the realization of the decline of values and morals and the drastic rise in violence, aggression and intolerance among the youth. Led to the emergence of Moolyavardhan, a unique value education program developed by BJS to bring about moral reform in society. Moolyavardhan is a new subject with an exclusive syllabus developed by BJS based on rigorous research and inputs of experts from the field of education. It comprises participative syllabus planning and innovative teaching learning methods. Every day, one period for every class has been allotted for the subject by the government. BJS has appointed and trained teachers to impart this syllabus to the students in government primary schools. Since 2009, Moolyavardhan is being implemented among 35,000 students in 490 government primary schools in Bid district of Maharashtra. Moolyavardhan is presently undergoing impact assessment with the help of experts from Cambridge University Technical Services, UK. This effort has been highly appreciated by school teachers, principals and government officials. Parents of the students are experiencing a visible change in their child's behavior. We understand the potential of Moolyavardhan as a program to be monitored, fine-tuned and then plugged into the government's formal education system all across the nation. BJS is confident that Moolyavardhan will inculcate and strengthen values and morals in the coming generation. BJS is a well-oiled machinery of hundreds of domain experts, more than 500 professionals, and a nationwide social network operating with singular commitment. BJS has been treading the path of social reforms for over two decades. The year 1986 saw the birth of a movement against the social dogma of dowry. As the new millennium dawned, BJS was invited to implement educational programs in thousands of government schools across the nation.
I am happy to note that Bharatiya Jain Sanghatana has been doing commendable work, particularly for the welfare of the socially and the economically disadvantaged section, and in particular students in that category.
Jain Sanghatan ko main badhai deta hu, bahut acha काम किया है, लोगों के सामने वो विद्यालय आने लगेंगे, लेकिन अभी और भी काम बाकी है, और मुझे विश्वास है कि आप इसी तरह से अनवरत सेवा के काम में लगे रहेंगे, मेरी शुभकामनाएं आपके साथ हैं।
In 2005, the World Association of NGOs solicited BJS as the best NGO in the field of education. What started as a dream of one man has become a nationwide movement today. the celebration of resources, motivation and sustainability, reaching out far and wide for a better tomorrow.